Welcome to another edition of the Excalibur Roundtable Tech Talk. I am Mike Fuson. We've been talking about KCS and KCS's explosive capabilities within our organization. KCS could be a complete game changer for any organization that's willing to go through the effort to embrace the KCS principles and the KCS methodology. It helps us and allows us to build knowledge quicker, to continually improve that knowledge, and to get that knowledge out to not only our technicians, but our customers much more rapidly than the processes we've been using up to this point. It makes knowledge a organizational responsibility, and not only producing new knowledge as necessary, but also improving the knowledge that already exists. And once you start down that path and you put the other principles in place, things like the article quality indexes the coaching efforts that go behind an effective KCS implementation, you're going to see the impact quite quickly because your customers now can leverage the knowledge, but you're also producing a much larger volume of knowledge that your technical staff can also leverage to make the mean time to resolution that much quicker. And if we've been able to produce quality knowledge that's out there for the customers to consume, we may be able to begin really seeing a percentage of our shift left occurring. So customers solving the problems themselves. But that's not just the end of it. One of the things to consider is that your customers are now the millennial population. Those are the new customers coming into your organization. They not only expect, they're going to demand that these solutions be available to them because they're very savvy with the technology, that they can solve many of the problems on their own. And they don't want to sit on hold for half an hour waiting to be able to talk to somebody to tell them how to do something that they could have easily just looked up themselves. So as we begin to continue to dive into enterprise service management and we start to move forward in our organizations and better being able to provide a quality customer experience, KCS is going to be a cornerstone in that being able to be done. It makes it imperative that we really look at this as a core principle and a core behavior within our organization to build the things that are needed to service not only the customers that we have today, but our new customers that are coming in and the customers that are going to be coming in behind them, because they expect that quick experience and they expect quick access to knowledge. Are we prepared to be able to deliver that to them? KCS will help us do that. Stay tuned for more information on KCS and many other topics in future Excalibur Roundtable Tech Talks.